I'm gonna start recording. Got Mola, Nod top left versus Trooper, GDI bottom left, Top Rush bottom right, Tiger top right. Who do you think is gonna win? I think if Trooper did better with his infantry early game, he'd be a lot stronger. He's a real good player, seems to have a bad start. What do you think? Nice one. So bottom right will probably 5 ref, top right will probably 5 ref. Mola one is in fresh, barely. Top right only 4 ref. Top left also 4 ref. Hey, Trooper 1 is in fresh. Nice solo. Oof. Should have went for the refs.
Thank you.
Be worth it to just get the pad. Would have been better off going to bottom left. Didn't have the EMP. That is so bullshit that one bomber can just fucking... That is so fucking gay. One bomber just kills all those fucking tick tanks. Get some refs. Get some refs. Get the ref, bro. Get that ref still. Top bunk. It's gonna get harder. We got expand going. Top rush recovering, or top right, Tiger. Oof, oof. Fuck. Bottom left going to middle fast. Oof. Carry all heart bomb. Top left's about to be rich. Bottom left dominating middle. Bottom right trying to expand. Bottom right, only one pad. Top left should missile it. Oof, saw that coming. I would get the pad. It'd be worth it. Gonna use the MP. GG war. Or not. What's he doing? Oh, he's micro and shit. Could easily get that war though. Fire's going to top middle. Titan's going down. EMP should be ready. Spare EMP. Nice. Got the war. Can't afford to lose his harvest though. Oh, why I sent those harvests in the middle anyway, he's got plenty of tip here still.
Base under attack.
Ooh, top right in MCV. Well, Trooper did get its imp expanded real nice. Mola kept the pressure on. Message for the special viewers is, nice one.